And don't go anywhere. I've got some last minute gift ideas that'll help you support small and spread some positivity. Cool. Today I'm in the South Park neighborhood where we are continuing to shop small, support local. So today I'm checking out Thread and Seed. Oh, how did they know I was coming? Oh, hello. Hi. Close enough, I was made in the Midwest. This is for those very cold San Diego nights. For the New Year's, I'm gonna spend on the couch. Eh? That's so cute. It's very punny. This is the official greeter to Thread and Seed, correct?
Yes, Maven is Employee of the Year.
Oh my gosh, who wouldn't want to come in here seeing that? But you guys have been around South Park for more than 10 years, but you recently rebranded. Why Thread and Seed?
Thread and Seed is about going back to basics. So thread being the simplistic form of textiles and clothing, and then seed goes back to our pantry items and all of our ingredients and clean beauty. So I just really went back to what I really care about, which is feeling good with self-care. I really believe in choosing self-care that's good for our bodies. Style, I've always been really passionate about. My whole background is in style. And then of course our gifting, which we're in gifting season, our gift boxing station. So gifts are very important to me.
And you said COVID taught you a lot.
Yeah, it taught me to simplify and to really look at things that are important and matter. And going back to the basics, which was interesting because right before COVID hit, I was getting ready to transition over to Thread and Seed, had to put on the brakes for a little bit. And then I, you know, sat there and had some downtime to really think and assess, here's what my company is, here's what I care about, how can I make not only my store simpler, but my life simpler, and then help other people implement that into their lives. We really embrace sustainability and trying to get some really good quality pieces in that people can keep forever and then just build on their wardrobe.
Cool.